Oh, hey, welcome to Home Fried Movies. I'm Ben Fried, chief cook and bottle washer here at the Home Fried Cafe, where we grill up some delicious movies for your dining, or rather, viewing pleasure. Now, this is not your gourmet fare. No fine wines, no cuisine culinaire, no big budgets. And sometimes what we've got here is a little undercooked and overacted. We're talking about greasy, down-to-earth movies, made for next to nothing. But you know, sometimes the best thing on the menu is the cheapest.
Another day to live through. Better get started.
Now, the plot of this film may seem a little familiar to you. A plague is spread throughout the planet, turning most humans into carnivorous cannibals that only come out at night. One scientist remains untouched by the plague. He holes up in a homemade fortress, looking for a cure, then going out into the daylight to destroy the monsters this deadly disease has created. So come join us at the diner for Home Fried Movies, only on UALR University Television.